I've watched a lot of running backs. I think all the way back to like a Barry Sanders or a Roger Craig, those different type of guys who were the first of making people miss, who was the first of catching the ball out of the backfield. But you, like you said, you look at a C-Mac today in his route running, the patience that Alvin runs with. I've looked at all those guys to try to take something from their game to put into mine.